it's been a great year, and I'm real happy for myself because I had a great year. Of course, my wife didn't. She had to deal with me this year. It's terrible. And listening, Tom. And I want to tell you about how I met Howie, because it was like 1978 or something like that, and we were in a room in Boston. He was having a fun time.
Just don't understand. It's gone beyond being a man. As I drift off.